Hey, kiddo kids, I've got another story for you. This story is all about pretzels. Pretzels, you think? Let's find out. It's called My Daddy is a Pretzel, and it's written by Baron Baptiste, and it's published by Barefoot Books. Today in class, we're going to say what jobs our parents do each day. Says her mummy is a gardener. Sometimes my daddy is a tree. There's the tree pies. Lionel says his parents are vets. Sometimes my daddy is a dog. There is the dog purse. Chang says his mum is an architect. Sometimes my daddy is a triangle. Can you be a triangle? Triangle. Anna says her stepdad's a pilot. Sometimes my daddy is an airplane. Look at that. The airplane pose. Malachi says his daddy is a builder. Sometimes my daddy is a bridge. There he is doing the bridge pose. Emmy says her daddy is a farmer. Sometimes my daddy is a plow. Ooh, look at that. Can you do that pose? Sita says her mummy is a marine biologist. Sometimes my daddy is a fish. There is the fish pose. Pedro says his daddy works in Africa. Sometimes my daddy is a lion. I say mummy is a baker. And sometimes my daddy is a pretzel. There is the pretzel pose. And here it says, yoga is power, because all of these poses are yoga poses. And you can try them at home. There's the tree pose. There's the triangle, the dog, the airplane, the lion, the bridge, the plow, the fish, and the pretzel. And that's the end of the story. Maybe you could try some of those poses at home. And in my next video, we'll be doing a little bit of yoga too, which you can join in. Okay, namaste everybody, bye.